there have been community members that physically, with their own money, time, commitment, resources, built things, made things, put it all together. So it's when we say this is a community hub, it really is a community hub.
And I just think it's time that we recreated our own narrative and stopped these social engineers and politicians telling us who we are.